If you've invested in a filter system for your camera gear, such as the Kokin or Lee filter systems, then you'll know they're fantastic for controlling light, but they can be quite delicate, a little bit fiddly, and rather fragile, so they need a decent protection when you're out in the field. Mindshift is a camera bag brand from Think Tank that make camera bags and accessories for adventure and travel photographers, and they make a range of compact, sturdy pouches specifically for holding filter systems. This is the Filter Hive, the largest in the range. It has a padded outer shell, and inside we have a removable insert that can hold up to 6 flat filters up to the 150 by 100 millimeter size, and in addition to this, up to 6 circular filters up to 82 millimeters in diameter. The latter can fit in side by side, and because of the landscape orientation of the design, they're all readily available. You can even fit a couple of thicker filters up to 15 millimeters thick in the rear slots, so you can carry your polarizers and variable ND filters easily. The insert has its own dust flap, so if you need to travel super light, then this can just fit in your bag as is. The outer bag is very slightly larger than the insert, so you'll have plenty of room for your filter holder alongside this, and this will help keep it separate from the filters to avoid them being damaged in the event of the case being squashed. There's a top handle which can unbuckle on one side, and this allows the case to be slung over your tripod head whilst you're working, keeping it readily to hand. It also has a small zip pocket on the front. This will allow you to store all those little face blades and screws and tools that are so easily lost in the field. The bag also has belt attachments, so it can either be fitted to a belt or to the belt rail of Mindshift's Rotation 180 backpacks. Check out the full range from Mindshift at wex.co.uk.